Biden did, in fact, as vice president, get that prosecutor fired. But it wasn't to protect Burisma. He was told to tell Ukraine to fire the prosecutor. He was told by Barack Obama, the entire EU, and Western bankers who said they wouldn't guarantee a $1 billion loan until that prosecutor was gone because he wasn't going after corrupt Ukrainian oligarchs.